idea of pro-business means a lot of things to a lot of people, but for me, I really view it as the relationships that people want businesses to succeed.
A thriving business community really creates jobs and opportunities, and we need to work together to get that message out.
And so when you have the opportunity through a chamber or through even, you know, the WMC, you know, to bring that together, you have just this natural exchange of ideas.
It's crucial for trade associations to have a tight relationship with their state chamber. If we stand alone, our chance of success is much less than if the business community can coalesce and take a common position.
When us businesses come together, we're able to have an influence at the state level and even a federal level. And so you get that critical mass that I wouldn't be able to have as a small business owner.
The relationship between the local chambers of commerce and WMC is the perfect example of a successful business partnership. You have a lot of smart, committed individuals working together around a shared goal of making Wisconsin the best place to do business.
But if we have an opportunity to have frank, honest conversation that allows us to collectively end up in a strong place we can stand together, that's a successful business relationship.
You can influence, you know, what's happening in the state in a way that benefits not only business, but, you know, the communities and your employees and their families and where you live. And I think that's what really separates Wisconsin at times. There is this incredible business climate, but at the same time, that thought is never far away from what's the impact that we're having on people's everyday lives.